Do you want to block YouTube channels on phone and make them invisible from your site? Well, in this video, I'll teach you how to block YouTube channels on phone in 2017, so stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and in this video, I will teach you how to block YouTube channels on phone in 2017. Now, I know there are channels and users you hate. Heck, I hate some channels as well. I always wished I could block them and never see them in my site, and now you are able to do that. So let's get into this video on completely wiping channels out from your site that you hate. Now, before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can you hit 11 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. And do you guys have channels that you hate that you never want to see in your site? Leave me a comment down below. With that being said, let's get right into this video. So the first thing you want to do is go on to YouTube, the mobile app, or YouTube.com. In there, you'll see a number of recommended videos. So you want to go ahead and search up a channel that you hate. For me, I'll take an example of Roberto Blake, even though I don't hate him. But for an example, let's take him as the channel that we would supposedly hate. And I'm gonna obviously unblock him after this video. So once you're on Roberto Blake's channel, you will see on the top right corner of your screen that there is a three dotted line. You want to press on it, and then you will see an option called block. You want to press on block and then click on block again. And once that's done, you Roberto Blake will be blocked. Now, how do you unblock Roberto Blake? Well, it's the same way you block him. So the first thing you want to do, so go on to the three dots which was on the top right corner of your screen, press that and press on unblock. And that's how simple it is to block YouTube channels on phone and also unblock them. If you learned something from this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like and share this video so other people can know how to block YouTube channels or users on phone in 2017. With that being said guys, this is Creator's Tutorial and I'm signing out.